Mars is a global family-owned business. We have many much-loved brands, and the scale of our organization that we recognize that we have a large impact on the world. And so our purpose and our vision is to make sure that the world that we want tomorrow is driven by how we do business today. Mars has a sustainability and a generation plan. And so across that plan, we have a series of goals and ambitions to make sure that our impact on our planet is continually mitigated to be fully sustainable. We have strong ambitions making sure that our packaging is either sustainable, recyclable, compostable, or reusable to make sure that across all of our entire packaging portfolio, we're meeting those targets.
Plastics is a really well-engineered material, but obviously there's issues with that when it comes to environment, sustainability, and so forth. It's important for us to look at new materials that are not going to be harmful to the environment. Through modeling and simulation, we can accelerate that process. The tools that Ansys brings to bear helps us to understand that virtually before we even bring the materials in-house, set up the equipment. We can really have an idea of how we're going to have to modify the process ahead of time through the use of virtual modeling and simulation tools.
Ideally, with product and package development, the more we can shrink and reduce our overall development cycles, the better. And we believe digital is a key enabler in that space. With our relationship with Ansys over the years, it's really been a journey of learn by doing as well as validating capabilities that have true merit.
Ansys bridges the gap between design and reality, where it allows us to accurately predict our complex processes. We're using simulation to model our pack design and product development. It empowers us to really optimize our process, where we are tackling our bottlenecks and also identify inefficiencies.
The software is serving us, and it's really with the right data, and you pair it with the right equations and calculations, you can create some pretty formative models that can do some amazing magic in many ways in terms of predicting outcomes before we actually see them in real life.
This holistic information allows us really to make rapid changes as well as assessment, which significantly reduces the need for physical testings, factory trials, or pallet plant experiments. And the material cost associated with this physical testing is really substantially reduced. We're exploring different paper-based materials so that we can replace the plastic wrappers for our recyclable packaging solutions.
With Ansys, it's really about partnership, and it's partnership for the long haul. It's really about mutuality, having a collective awareness of the capabilities Ansys brings.
Manufacturing is a very complex process that requires a lot of hardware, and to change that hardware is a big, expensive, complicated process. Because the diversity of challenges that we have across our portfolio is so great, it's really important that we're able to innovate quickly, we're able to employ different types of technologies, different types of materials, and we're able to do that in a simulated world before that we make those choices to roll them out. And of course, we need to do that in a world where sustainability is absolutely paramount.